the leader for today.
Everyone, they're choosing the leader for today. I hope it's me.
It's me. That means you all have to follow what I do or you die.
Timmy, you'll be a good leader, right? You won't make anyone do anything terrible?
Begin your exam.
Oh, I don't want to write my exam. Everyone, take your exam paper, crumple it up, and throw it in the garbage.
No, I need straight A's. I have to write this exam.
Eugene, you have to follow whatever the leader does, or you'll die.
No, I have to get into Harvard. I have to write...
Everyone stop. We're doing 100 jumping jacks.
Timmy, why?
1, 2, 100.
Timmy, that was a lot of jumping jacks. Maybe we should all drink water.
No, there's no time for that. We're going to rob a bank.
They're changing the leader.
You've got a tongue twister.
What's a tongue twister?
Uh-oh, you must read it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
You passed.
Hey, I got a tongue twister too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, a peck of pickles Piper.
I don't think Timmy passed.
Bye, Mom, I'm leaving.
Sissy, what's a tongue twister?
Emily, you need to say it very slowly, because if the tongue twister twists your tongue, you die.
I'm scared. Susie sells shoes in a shoe shine shop.
You passed.
You've got a tongue twister.
How was school?
Great. I'm in love.
Uh-oh. With who?
With 3 boys. Jason, Kevin, Timmy.
No, you can't fall in love with people that easily. Every time you fall in love with someone new, you lose 10 years off your lifespan.
Brianna, look at this picture of Jacob Elordi's abs.
Wow. Oh no, now I'm only gonna live till I'm 60. I can't ever fall in love again, so don't show me any more pictures of men with six packs.
Are you really never gonna fall in love again?
No, I'm not. I need to live a long life, what's left of it, so I'm going to be celibate.
Class, we have a new student, Jake. He came all the way from England.
Hello, everybody.
Oh no.
You fell in love again? You know there's a way to reverse it, right?
Really? How?
Fall out of love with him one day. Honey, are you home?
Yeah, Mom, I'm home. How do you get red paint off your hand?
Check your heart status. Maybe your heart's actually red. By that reaction, your heart must be red.
It was black earlier. That means Derek loves me again.
How do you know it's Derek?
Who else would it be? It has to be Derek.
Derek, you are so funny.
Well, you know.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hey, Brianna. I'm really busy right now. Can we talk later?
Oh, okay.
Are you still painting your heart red?
No. Derek loves me again.
Wow, that was fast. Lucky you. Oh my gosh, my heart turned red.
Do you think Derek loves you?
I hope so.
Brianna, your heart's red again. Looks like Derek does love you.
No. I don't think it's Derek.
I know who's in love with you. It's...
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated. Attention, everyone. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows...
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped?
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible!
Rock-a-bye, baby!
Oh, thank goodness it's only one. I don't want to have any competition. Easy. 1,000? How does he even know 1,000 people? 100,000? This can't be right.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Maybe it's just that 100,000 people are simping over my soulmate.
Whoa, 100,000? Mine has none.
Oh, well, you're lucky. 1 million?
Oh, wow. He must be famous.
I know. I gotta find him before those girls do. He's my soulmate. I have to be the one he chooses.
Subject 103. We are testing switching the emotion of sadness into happiness and laughter. Are you ready?
Yeah, I mean, I don't really care as long as I get paid. Just make sure you send that paycheck soon, all right?
Okay.
I'm home.
Honey, I have some bad news.
What's going on?
Grandma just passed away. How can you laugh at a time like this? This is not a joke. It is not funny.
I'm sorry. I know. It's not funny. It's not funny.
What is wrong with you? Babe, I need to talk to you.
Sure. What's up?
I cheated on you. I'm not joking. I really did cheat on you.
No, I know. You're telling the truth.
I am. You seem so happy today.
No. I'm actually really upset today, but I can't stop smiling. I need to go and fix it.
Stop posting thirst traps on TikTok.
Very bold of you to say. Easy. Oh, would you look at that. 4,100,000. 4,200,000. Wow. Your crushes are going very fast.
Cut it out already.
Who are you to tell me what to do? We broke up, right?
This is getting out of hand. Just stop posting.
I'll stop posting when you stop.
Hey.
Look, I don't want your critique any longer.
I'm here to say I'm sorry. I get it. I understand how you're feeling. It's hard to see people fall for the person you like.
It's my fault, too. I was being insecure.
You know what I think of this whole crush soulmate thing?
You covered my crushes.
Yeah, let's not look at them anymore. They don't define our relationship.
You're right. Where are you from?
I'm from England.
Wait, really? You're British?
Nah, I'm just messing with you.
What are your hobbies?
Actually, I like to rob banks in my spare time.
Haha, funny. Can you take these questions seriously?
We'll see. What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for a date.
With who?
None of your business.
Where are you going?
It's the restaurant. What are you doing?
Working.
Where?
A restaurant. Hello, my name's John. I'll be your server today. Can I get you started with anything to drink? Hello?
How many times has my soulmate said my name? 500. That's not too many, but it has to be someone I know.
What about your crush, Derek? He totally likes you back.
OMG, really? Let's find out. Hey, Derek.
Hey.
Look, I'm gonna need you to say my name real quick.
Okay. Brianna?
Dang it, it's not him.
What about Jim from accounting? You guys are close.
There's no way. He's like a bro to me.
How do you think you did on the test?
I'm not sure. I hope I did okay. I studied really hard for it.
I'm sure you did fine, Brianna.
Hey, Mr. Stevens.
Hello. Here's your test back. You did amazing. You absolutely aced it.
Yes.
Great work, Brianna.
You can't be friends with them. They're assigned red. It's way too dangerous.
Well, I am, and they're my friends. My real friends. I need to find them. Hey.
What are you doing here, traitor?
Would you guys please just let me explain myself?
We're listening.
I was only given two options. Either I'm banished from society for all eternity, or I changed my assigned color to white.
You still could have came with us. We would have protected you. You're meant to be red, not white.
That's the thing. I don't fit in with any of the colors. There's no color I'm meant to be.
What? That's impossible.
But I have an idea.
She's assigned white and she's sitting with reds? Has she lost her mind? Psst, Bessie, what are you doing over there? Come here.
No, they're my friends. This whole color system is ridiculous. And it's about time somebody did something about it. I found a list of jokes on the internet and I'm going to recite them to you until you smile. Why couldn't the pony sing a lullaby? 'Cause he was a little horse!
You have the humor of a brick wall.
Once you see how pretty you look in this makeup, you're going to smile for sure.
Don't put pink stuff on me.
Okay, you're done then. Look in the mirror.
Ah! What did you do to my face?
Put this on. It's totally gonna go with your makeup.
No!
What? Why? You don't like this sweater? It's literally my favorite one.
I'm not interested in any of these things. You're only doing the things you like, and I'm nothing like you.
You just like basically everything. I don't know what to do anymore. I give up. You're never gonna smile. Oh!
You just ran into the door.
What? 30%? That's way more than usual.
I don't think you should go to school today. Stay home. It isn't safe out there.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Babe, I'm so scared. My danger level is already at 40%. I'm not going to school today.
Are you alone?
My mom's home, but she's gonna leave for work in an hour.
Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll be right over.
Thank you. You're such a good boyfriend.
All right, sweetheart. I'm heading to work now.
My danger level keeps going up. I don't know what's going to happen.
Is your boyfriend almost here?
Yeah, he's almost here. He's only 5 minutes away. Thank goodness you're here. I'm so scared. It just went up to 100%. Someone's gonna break in the house. What do we do?
Oh, darling. Don't you know? He's already here.
Wait, what scents do I lose today? Smell. That's easy. Who needs to smell anything anyways?
What scents did you lose?
I lost smell.
That's great.
You know my hearing still works fine, right?
Oh no, look who's coming this way.
What? He's cute.
Hey, Brianna, would you like to be my date for prom?
No.
Yes, of course.
Awesome.
Ew, I can't believe you just said yes to Stinky Sam.
Stinky Sam?
Yeah, he reeks.
Ew, it's Sam.
He smells so bad.
Guys, stop.
It's not our fault he stinks.
Get him out of here.
Hey, I understand if you don't want to go to prom with me because I smell.
Sam, no, I don't care how you smell, even though I can't smell anything today. I like you for you, no matter how stinky you are. I'm ready for school. What's this? Ew. I'm ready for school. What just happened? What about this one? When did I get here?
Chill, we've been here an hour.
An hour? I never even left my house.
You're acting strange. And that is why the war started.
Dude, did she just... Bro, no way, that's so embarrassing.
You have zero manners.
No, no, it was the chair. It was the chair, I promise you it was the chair.
No way, that wasn't a chair.
We all heard it.
Get me out of here.
And that is why...
Miss, I need to use the bathroom.
Hey.
Babe!
I'm here to break up with you. Also, I've been cheating on you throughout the entire relationship. I'm really sorry, but I'm not actually.
Oh, you are not getting away with this. Let's see what power black gives me.
What new power did you get?
I'm not sure yet. 63 years left?
Hey, Brianna, cool lines in your face. Very rad.
5 years left?
What?
Oh, it shows me how many years people have left to live.
Huh?
I would start taking better care of your health. You don't have much time left.
You're crazy.
63 years.
Why do you keep saying that?
That's how long you have left to live.
What? No way. I deserve way more than that. I have to study really hard if I want to go to med school next year.
I think it's better if you just... live in the moment.
No, med school's my dream.
Yeah, but life is very unpredictable. You never know, in a year you could be gone.
You're just jealous you can't get into med school. Do you know what time it is? You're an hour late for school.
Look, I know, it's just... What's this?
It's okay, honey. Just take your time and go to school now, okay?
Okay. I can't be let out of a test.
Hey, watch it.
I'm so sorry.
You are a pathetic excuse for a human being. Actually, you know what? It's kind of my fault. You were in a rush and I was in your way. I'm so sorry about that.
This is so weird. Look, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Due to your lateness, you will not be permitted to write the test. You know what? I don't usually do this, but I'll let you write the test.
Yes! Whatever this thing is, I'm loving it. Hey, Jake, how was the test?
Not good. I probably failed.
Really?
Yeah. You look very beautiful today.
I do?
You do. Anyways, I'll see you around.
Wait!
You are such a loser. Why do you even exist?
Yeah, get out of this school, loser. Is everything okay? You look upset.
Yeah, it's just my soulmate's getting bullied.
You failed your math test again? You are a disgrace to this family. Go to your room. I don't even want to see your face.
Whoa, he is not having a good day today.
Are you ready to go yet? Hey, I'm so sorry, but I've been cheating on you this whole relationship with your best friend, and I'm leaving you for him.
Yikes, that one's gotta hurt. And then I was like...
I have your coffee, ladies. Whoa, whoa!
My new shoes!
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I am too, idiot.
That was a little harsh.
What am I gonna do? My shoes are ruined.
You spilled coffee on a customer's shoe? That's it. I'm not giving you any more chances. You're fired. You have to cover up your one life, or people will see you as a target.
A target?
Yes. They see people with one life as weak and want to eliminate them all. Why'd you cover up your lives?
I was just sick of everyone bringing up how many lives I have. I just thought covering them up would be easier.
You know, most people that cover up their lives only cover it up because they only have one life and they're scared.
Last time you saw me, I had 100 lives. How would I lose lives that fast? You know I never use them.
Hey man, we should wipe that makeup right from her forehead and see how many lives she truly has. Good idea. It's against the law to cover up your lives anyways, and we don't want any one-lifers hanging around here.
Whoa, Brianna, are you okay?
Yeah, it's just really hot in here.
Brianna, you only have one life left?
I knew it. Let's get her!
If you're happy and you know it, push someone down the stairs.
Hello, Brianna.
Principal Stevens! You can go down the stairs first.
How kind of you.
Principal Stevens? Principal Stevens? I think I killed him.
If you're happy and you know it, say hooray.
Hooray!
Are you okay? You look worried.
My boyfriend is not going to be happy with me. I killed his dad.
Principal Stevens?
How could you? You killed my dad?
Babe, wait. Please just listen to me. I didn't have a choice. I got happy and you know it to push someone down the stairs. I didn't know he'd die.
Why would you choose my dad?
If you're happy and you know it, break up with your boyfriend.
Babe, we have to break up.
You just got a happy and you know it, didn't you? That's funny. I just got one to kill you.
Oh no, please don't be anything too weird. My hand?
Hey, Brianna.
Hi, Blake.
You look so beautiful today. Oh, why would you do that?
No, it wasn't me. Why would you do that to Blake? Hello, class, and welcome to my presentation. Sorry, my nose was a little bit itchy there. Let's continue on with the presentation. Sorry, I had a booger. I got it now. Let's continue on with... Would you stop it?
I think she's gone insane.
This has been the worst day ever. How could he embarrass me like this? He's supposed to be my soulmate.
Aw, kind of sweet. But just you wait till it's my turn. Almost the new year. I promise. I won't forget you.
I could never forget you. I love you so much.
3, 2, 1.
Who are you? Get away from me, you crazy lady.
Still remember.
Ah, so you must be my daughter. I saw the photos in the house.
Yeah, I am. Bestie.
Who are you?
You don't remember me, but last year, we were best friends.
And how would you know that? Every year our memory restarts.
Mine didn't.
Yeah, right.
You're so beautiful. Do I know you from somewhere?
You never know. You look familiar. Maybe we dated last year and we just forgot.
Maybe.
She didn't date you last year. But I did. What am I? Am I a hunter or am I a prey?
You're a mediator.
Mediator?
The mediators are meant to bring balance and harmony between the hunters and the preys. I didn't think they were real until I saw you.
Get over here, you prey! Help me!
Hey, stop that!
Oh, what even are you?
I'm a mediator, so just go to class.
You have one special ability that no one else has. You have the ability to change their mark. Praise into hunters, and hunters into praise.
I'm a hunter. It's what I do.
You're a hunter?
What? I'm a prey? I was so sure it was red. Dude, I'm so sorry I tried to hunt you.
Just the bread?
That'll be 100 words.
Please.
Please, I'm so hungry.
No words, no food. That's the rule.
I'll buy it for her.
You don't have many words, do you? Here. It's infinity words. You'll never have to go hungry again.
Buy this for me, and this one for me!
Hey!
Come on, you have endless words, and we're meeting the prince today.
Don't be so selfish. It's the least you can do after we let you into our family.
That'll be 5,000 words.
I was thinking lobster for dinner.
Oh, and steak.
You guys are just using me.
The prince is coming soon. How do I look?
Oh no, my words are getting low. Come on, I need a refill. What's taking so long? You literally have infinity words.
Did I just hear you have infinity words? Do you know what this means? You're the long-lost princess.
I just got a lyric!
Answer carefully, because every time you get it correct, you get money, and the finalists will win millions.
The boys blank blank, the boys blank blank.
You're so much better than my girlfriend.
Derek, you're cheating on me?
No.
The boy's a liar!
The boy's a liar.
I am your mother, blank 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 blank. Hello?
You forgot to turn off the stove. The whole kitchen's on fire.
Mom, I'm really busy right now. I can't talk.
You listen to me.
I am your mother. You listen to me. Bestie, I'm on my third lyric now. I could really become a finalist and win millions.
That's great.
I just got my third lyric now.
What does it say? Now remember, when you turn 18, you will receive a name based on your actions in life so far.
How did you get your name?
I received my name because I was always kind and fair to everyone.
I want to be called something beautiful too, like Princess.
Happy birthday!
Thank you! Guess what? I got my name. It's genius!
Wow. I'll probably get a name like that too. I do have the highest grades in the class.
Yeah, maybe.
Unlike Emma over there, she's an idiot.
What did you just say?
Nothing.
Happy birthday.
I'm so excited to get my name. I'll probably get a name like Queen. No, Beauty Queen.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry.
Watch where you're going, freak.
You're such a bully.
No. Take back what you said.
You got a skull emoji? Does that mean your soulmate is...
No. No, there's no way. It can't be. It's not fair.
Brianna, wait. Where are you going?
I'm going home. I just got a call.
Oh, no.
And a police car?
I wonder what the police car could mean.
I just got another one. It's a man running.
A police car and a man running.
And then I chose my soulmate. He looks like he's hiding or something.
Oh, my. Brianna. I don't think your soulmate's dead. I think he's a murderer.
What?
Come with me. You're getting adopted.
I am?
Hello, what's your name?
Brianna. Are you really adopting me?
Yes, we are.
Wow, your house is huge.
I'm really glad you like it. Here, put these fresh clothes on. Wow, look at you in your new clothes. Would you like to come have ice cream?
Yes, please.
Night, honey.
Good night, Mommy. Good night, Dad.
Now remember, do not come out of your room under any circumstance.
Oh, okay. What's that? What's going on?
I told you not to leave your room. Would you like your face painted?
I want the butterfly.
No, you're not allowed to have your face painted.
But Mom, why?
Anything that touches your face will become permanant.
What? Mommy's a liar.
Hey, new girl, what's on your face?
Oh, it's a birthmark.
Really? Oh, wow. Hey, new girl, I'm having a sleepover tonight. You want to come? It'll be a good chance to get to know everybody.
Where'd you find this guy?
Sure, I'd love that. I should tell you guys. The real reason I have this mark is because anything that touches my face becomes
You're lying!
No, I'm not lying. I'm serious. It's some kind of family curse. Good morning, everyone!
Girl, look at your face.
No! Mom? What's on my face?
Oh no, you got an X. You need to cover it and put a check mark right away or else they're going to get you.
Who?
Oh, thank goodness you're safe. You got a check mark.
I've located an X.
Please don't do this. Everyone report immediately for your symbol check.
So, What happens if you have an ex?
Those with exes are eliminated to stop overpopulation. You're only safe if you have a check mark.
Next, please.
I'm next. Don't worry. You have a check mark. You'll be fine.
You're good. Next. I said next.
Are you crazy? What are you doing here?
Hey, come meet my new boyfriend, Harry.
Hi, Harry.
I'm so excited to meet you. How about I take you shopping so we can get to know each other?
Sure, I'd love that.
How was shopping?
Great. Harry bought me lots of stuff.
Bye, honey. Harry and I are leaving.
Love you guys. Have a safe trip. I'll see you when you get back. Harry, you guys are back so early. Where's Mom?
I'm so sorry. She unfortunately passed away while on the trip.
Thanks for helping me pack up her things.
It's not a problem. Here, I'll take care of this. You go to the attic and get us some more boxes, okay?
Now, where are those boxes?
Mom?
Hey, new girl.
Me?
Yes, you. Wanna come on a date later?
Really? You're inviting me?
I am.
Yes!
Whoa, you look way different. You look hot.
I wanted to look good for you. This movie's really good.
It is. Come here.
Derek, what are you doing?
Where are you going? Come here.
No!
Why did you even come on this date if you didn't want to do anything?
What?
I heard what happened with Derek. I never knew you were like that. You're so easy.
Derek, what are you telling everyone?
You went on the date with me. You owed me to at least do something.
Hey, Derek.
Woman, don't know you.
Just trying to send a message.
Your Majesty, we found this peasant running around holding this sign begging for more words.
What a pity. A wordless beggar. Feed him to the dogs.
Your Majesty, please, help my family.
You only had 6 words left and you wasted them on me.
Your Majesty. You have infinity words, and the townspeople are really struggling. You could give them all words, and you'd still have infinity.
And why would I do that? I run a palace, not a charity.
You are one evil, evil queen.
Who are you? Reveal yourself immediately!
You don't deserve all those words.
Guards! A witch stole my words.
Where'd she go?
Give me your words. Immediately.
I'm sorry, Your Majesty. I cannot.
Hello, Queen. You'd like to sell this crown? Too bad. I won't buy from you.
These are real diamonds and gold.
Yes, but you're a selfish queen, and you don't deserve any more words. Sorry, Your Majesty. I'll clean everything up quickly. Give me your words immediately? I'm sorry, but I don't have much to give.
Guards, chop off her head.
I've never seen you this quiet before.
Word thief.
Don't worry, I gave your words to someone more deserving. That servant girl, she's safe and she has infinity words now.
Beauty pill or intelligence pill? Well, I'm already super smart, so I might as well be beautiful too.
My beauty pill's only working at 60% so far. So you're saying I'm going to get even more beautiful than this?
So basically, the Pythagorean theorem.
Eugene, babe, wait.
Babe, that's you? You don't even look like yourself.
Yeah, I chose the beauty pill over the intelligence pill.
You made a bad decision. Intelligence is more important than beauty.
Brianna, please solve equation A for the class.
No, I can't. I don't know it. Is the more beautiful I become, the stupider I get?
Brianna, can you tell me the answer to question 23? I don't get it.
No, I can't tell you because I don't know.
Mommy! Brianna, please, give me a chance, please!
Boys, please. I only have eyes for one man.
I want to break up with you.
Nurse or construction worker? I can't risk it. My mom's a nurse.
Seriously? You just killed my dad.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know.
Our friendship is over.
Bestie, wait!
Did you hear? She killed her best friend's dad. She's so sick.
Get out of the way, loser!
Hey!
Unfortunately, one of your classmates passed away today. Brianna did it. She keeps choosing people to die all the time.
Kick her out of the school!
Honey, how was school?
Horrible. Everyone hates me because of my curse.
I'm so sorry.
I just got another one. Teacher or a rapist? This is easy.
Wait, don't choose yet.
Sorry.
Sir, wait! You dropped this!
A lottery ticket?
Oh. My. I won the million!
Here's your $1 million check. Congratulations!
Thank you so much! Oh, $1 million. That's the guy who dropped the ticket!
Sir, wait!
Hi, you don't know me, but you dropped your lottery ticket.
Oh, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
No, you don't understand. It was the $1 million ticket.
Wow, it really was the $1 million ticket.
Here, take it. It was my fault for dropping it. The money's all yours.
Are you sure about that?
Actually, no, I'm not. Take me out on a date and we can call it even. Hello?
Hello? God, is that you? Why is there a man speaking above my head?
You didn't hear about the new update? We can receive and send voice recordings to our soulmate. Did you reply to your soulmate yet?
I haven't yet. I'm not sure what to say.
Come on, you can't ghost your own soulmate.
You're right. What's your home address?
You can't ask questions that reveal their identity.
Wow, I can't believe my own soulmate didn't reply to me.
I'm sorry, I was nervous. I wasn't sure what to say.
How about we just ask each other questions?
Okay. How tall are you?
I'm 6'5". Do you have a boyfriend?
No, I'm single. What's your body count?
Over 200 now.
Ew, that's disgusting. You've been with that many people?
No, I haven't been with anyone yet. I thought you were talking about how many people I've killed.
Oh. Wait.
Silver, pray.
Please don't do this.
Guys, wait, stop. Look, underneath the blue, there's red. She's a hunter.
We almost killed our own kind.
I told you guys I was a hunter. Someone framed me. It was makeup. Someone must have put it on me when I was asleep.
I found the security footage from when you were napping. Just a little concealer. This is what you get for being selfish and stealing all of my prey. When people think you're a prey, they're all gonna come and hunt you.
I can't believe it. Another hunter tried to sabotage me.
It's not what it looks like.
I'll raise your hand if you wish for her to be banished from the hunter squad. It's unanimous.
Wait, I object.
Excuse me? Perfect. I don't want to go to school anyways.
You are not skipping school.
Hey, I'm running late for school. Can you give me a ride?
Okay, but hurry up.
Never mind. I'm actually going to walk.
Good. You could use the exercise.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, Brianna.
Brandon.
Would you like to go on a date to the movies later?
I can't.
Why not?
I don't like you.
You don't?
Yeah. I'm sorry, Brandon.
Hey, girl, let's go to the mall after school.
I probably can't do that either. No way. A good option that's free? Look at this hairbrush. It's so cute. It has a Hello Kitty on it. 10 gems? I'm gonna buy it. Oh my. Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No. I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.
I already know I'm going to be a 10. There. It's fixed. All is how it should be. No one will ever know.
Look over there, she got a 10.
That's so cool. Wow, I can't believe we have a 10 at our school. Look over there, it's a 0. Let's bully her.
thank goodness it's not me. Yeah, bully her! I love being a 10.
Come on, Brianna, start running.
No, no. Pretty girls don't run.
They do if they want to pass gym class.
Ugh. I hate running.
The one smudge off, it was makeup. She's actually a 0. You were lying about your rating?
I can explain.
Let's go get McDonald's.
Can I come? I want McDonald's. What's so funny?
You're broke. You only have 69 cents. You can't afford make anything.
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. What do you want?
You work at McDonald's now? I have to get a picture of this. These fries are way too hot. I demand a refund. Brianna, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, sure, boss.
I'm firing you. I can't have broke losers working for me.
You can't fire me because I'm broke. That's illegal.
Too bad. I am.
How am I going to make money now?
Wait a minute. I'd like to file a lawsuit against my boss. He fired me for being broke.
That's the perfect case. I'll help you win this lawsuit.
Rizometer?
Oh, you got your Rizometer. You need to keep your Riz levels high. The higher your Riz, the longer you'll live. And if your Riz levels go to 0, you die.
Well, that shouldn't be hard. My Riz is at 10,000.
What's up, Bree?
Hi, Jake.
What the?
That was weird. Who did that?
Yeah, I need to go. Somewhere else.
Okay. Catch you later. I love chocolate.
Oh. Hey, Derek.
You have some chocolate on your...
Oh, here?
Higher.
I think I got it. Thanks.
Brianna, your Riz levels are getting so low. At this rate, you'll die.
Well, what should I do?
You need to become the Rizzler. The Rizzly Bear. Riz Khalifa. Come with me.
I am the Rizzly Bear.
Don't say that.
Yep.
Look at this loser. She can't even talk until she gets a kiss from her soulmate. What are you writing, loser? Did you just curse at me in writing? Hey, you! Are you coming to Kevin's party with me? Come on, please come. You'll be my plus one. I don't want to go by myself. You think they're going to bully you? It's okay. I'll look out for you. They won't bother you, I promise. Don't be so awkward. Here, have a drink. She's choking!
Quick! Someone give her mouth-to-mouth before she dies!
I'll help her.
I can breathe.
Mouth-to-mouth doesn't actually do anything if someone's choking.
Wait, I can talk? Who gave me mouth-to-mouth? Where did he go?
Yes or no? Yes?
That's it. It's decided. I'm quitting my job as a teacher and becoming a stripper.
Miss Applewood, no.
It's too late. It's decided. Goodbye, kids. Yes, Miss Applewood. Follow your dreams, you girl boss.
What just happened?
Kids, I'll be back. I'm just going to pick up milk.
Last time, yes wasn't a good decision, so...
Actually, never mind. I can get milk another day.
That's too bad. We are out of milk.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
I got you flowers.
Wow, thank you so much. They're beautiful.
Those are fake, by the way.
Yeah.
I'm breaking up with you.
What? You are?
Yeah. Give me back those flowers, loser. I'm a dip.
What? No, babe, don't go. I'm pregnant. Pause. Help. Help. I'm paused. I can't move.
You seem fine. You're still talking.
Yeah, but my body can't move.
Whoa. Why did controls just appear above your head?
Oh, you can see them? Okay. Press play for me.
And why should I?
Please.
I don't know if a please is good enough.
Pretty please.
All right. Play.
Brianna, hurry, you're gonna miss the bus.
Oh, don't worry, I'll just run home.
Run home? Your house is a 2-hour walk from here.
It's okay, I'll just fast forward myself.
Hi, Mom, I'm home.
That was quick, school just ended.
I know, I ran really fast.
Good morning, Mom, I'm off to school.
What the?
I only have 7 hours till I have to have my first kiss. Hurry, kiss me!
No, I can't, we're best friends.
I'd do it for you. If I don't have my first kiss in 6 hours, I'm going to die.
Hey, Brianna.
Hi, Caleb.
Would you like to accompany me on a date later?
Yes, I'd love to.
This is a really nice place you brought me.
Yeah, it's my favorite. Do you ever wonder what the meaning of life is?
No, not really.
You look so beautiful.
Do I?
Can we talk about the current economic and political state of the world right now?
No.
Excuse me?
No, we can't, because if I don't have my first kiss in 1 hour, I'm going to die.
I don't think we're right for each other.
Oh, look at you.
Hi, Grandma.
Look at those chubby cheeks.
Hey.
I just want to give them a big old kiss. Mwah!
Ugh, yuck.
Happy 17th birthday. Hurry, blow out the candles. I want to see what mark you'll get.
Please be gold. Please be gold. Well, what's my mark?
There's nothing there.
Why didn't I get a mark? It's gold. It has to be gold. It's going to be gold today.
Honey, it looks like your mark finally came in. I always knew you'd be successful.
Yeah, me too.
Wow, you got a gold mark. I'm so jealous. I only got blue when I turned 17.
Brianna, that's so awesome. You got a gold mark. Did you expect it?
Yeah, I mean, that's the mark I always thought I'd get, so...
On your neck. It's red.
You're dangerous.
Temperature of 33 degrees can only mean one thing. You're a human.
That's not possible. I've been a demon my whole life. Both my parents are demons. Why are my hands freezing? What's in my hands?
Is that snow?
Snow?
Even worse than I thought. You're an angel. Everyone, set her on fire.
No, 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 no. Mom, I'm so cold. It's freezing in here.
Quick, give me the thermometer.
Just as I thought, it's at zero.
Why is my hair turning white? Mom, I'm scared.
Your transformation is almost complete. I have something to tell you. Both your dad and I are demons, but your biological father is an angel. Princess, are you okay?
Who are you?
After all this time, you still don't know me?
No. Wait.
Everyone, reveal your years. We must find the princess. The princess's soulmate should also have infinite years after meeting. It's somebody else.
I do remember you.
I have to show you something.
Infinite years. So you're my soulmate, and not a prince? A servant boy?
I'm sorry to disappoint you.
I can't marry you. I must marry a prince and become queen.
Are you ready to be married, princess?
Don't speak to me. This is a transaction, not love.
You will now be pronounced king and queen once your new crowns are worn.
Wait! I object!
Mommy, what just appeared on my hand?
Oh, your heart finally came in.
My heart? But it's only half a heart.
Everyone only has half a heart. Only your soulmate will have the other matching half.
Oh, like this.
The prince is coming today. How do I look? You look great. Smell check? You're good.
The prince is coming?
Yeah, he's visiting every single school in the kingdom to find out who completes his heart.
I hope it's me.
Wow, he must really want to find his soulmate.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm just coloring around my heart.
You should not be messing with your heart right now. The prince is here. If your heart matches up with his, that means you're soulmates.
Believe it or not, I'm not actually interested in the prince at all.
Your Majesty, we've tried everyone. Nobody's heart matches yours. Wait, what about her?
Huh?
Just let me see your hand real quick.
Wait, let me wash my hands first.
It matches.
How many lives did I get?
You only got one.
Just one? What am I supposed to do with only one life?
Hey, I'm going skydiving later. Wanna come?
Sure. Hey, Brianna, are you coming?
We can't. She only has one life. She can't take any risks.
I used one of my lives yesterday. It was so crazy. I jumped from a 10-story building.
Wow. Hey, Brianna, how did you use your lives?
I haven't. I've only ever had one life.
So, I was thinking of going bungee jumping later. Who's coming?
I am.
But Brianna, you only have one life.
I know, but I'm tired of not taking risks because I only have one life. We'll be attached to a rope. It's safe, right? It's pretty high.
Hey guys, I was thinking maybe we jump without the rope.
No, no, I can't, I-
You first! Dude, you killed her! She only had one life!
How am I still alive?
Brianna looks like she's seen a ghost.
Now, Brittany. Making fun of someone is not a very nice thing to do. Apologize, or face the consequences.
The substitute teacher is the controller of right or wrong.
What? Anyways, I guess I need to apologize. I'm so sorry that you're so easy to make fun of.
Brittany, no, that's not an apology.
Fine, I'm so sorry your face looks so silly when you're scared.
No! Brittany!
You're not going anywhere. You've got a lot of learning to do.
Hmm,
cookie.
Can I see?
Sure.
Give me that.
Timmy, give me my cookie back.
Timmy, stealing someone's food without permission is not right. Make it right or die.
Okay, here.
You already took a bite out of it.
Hold out your hand. I can give it back.
No, it's fine. It's fine. You keep it.
Hello?
Sissy, the control of right or wrong is in my classroom.
Brianna's using her phone in class.
Timmy!
Sticking out your gad.
This is such a classic.
For the Riesler, you're so skibbity. You're so phantom tax.
Someone please mute her mic.
You're so skibbity.
You're so phantom tag.
I just wanna be your Sigma.
Be your Sigma.
Timmy, you can't copy what I just said.
But I wanted that line.
If you copy what someone just said or do an action that someone just did, you'll die.
But I was supposed to sing that part of the song.
Great. And now Jimmy stole my line.
Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now. I'll see you later.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. I can't find my hearing aids.
I'll see you later.
You're an alligator.
No, I'll see you later.
You're stuck in a radiator?
I'll see you later.
Oh, I'll see you later.
Grandma!
Guess what? I found your hearing aids. They were...
Oh, no.
Bree, what's up, girl?
Oh, I'll get it.
Which one of us went to go pick it up first? It was definitely me. Stop copying me.
What needs to say to you, happy Halloween before the timer runs out or else. Also, I stole all your candy.
You mother! Excuse me, miss. On Halloween day, what do people usually say to each other?
Sweetie, why are you out all by yourself?
Just hurry up and answer my question.
Happy Halloween?
Yes, you got it. Thank you. Give me back my candy, mister.
No.
Trick or treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat. If you don't, I won't be sad. I'll just make you wish you had.
Okay, here.
It's Halloween night now, Mom. I love you.
Stay safe out there.
How long are they going to make us trick or treat till?
By law, you must trick or treat until you're 30. I love you. I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Ready for the first house of the night?
Happy Halloween!
Trick or treat!
Babe, I got a treat!
Here's your treat.
I got a trick.
Here's a tricky riddle for you. Some people are afraid of me. When you see me, you see less. What am I? Answer before the timer runs out.
Timmy, are you ready for the first house of the night for trick or treating?
Yeah. Can I be the one to knock?
Okay.
Trick or treat?
I got treats!
Here you go.
Thank you.
I got a trick.
What's on your shirt, Timmy?
I don't see anything.
Made you look? Ha 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 ha.
He got you.
Yeah, he really tricked me.
Timmy!
Hello.
Trick or treat. I got treat again.
Here's your candy.
Thank you.
I got a trick.
That's okay. I'll give you a treat anyways.
Thank you so much.
Take a bite.
Does this have peanuts in it?
Of course.
I'm severely allergic.
That's the trick.
Eugene, now's not the time to sleep. We need to go do more trick-or-treating. Trick-or-treat. I got a trick?
Someone needs to say to you, Happy Halloween before the timer runs out or else. Also, I stole all your candy.
Well?
My energy, it's not a million. I was just messing with you.
Cake!
Did you find him yet?
Nope.
Who sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance have any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
Alright, so it's on you.
Stop it! That noise broke my glasses!
Did you have any energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Timmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Eugene's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's had a crush on you forever.
That's a great idea!
Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low, and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. Well? It's not a million!
Help, I'm almost out of energy!
Sophie, there you are! Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate!
Everyone, here are your soulmate heart lockets. Only your soulmate will have the key to your heart, and only you will have the key to their heart. Jake is going to be your soulmate for sure.
Guys are made for each other.
You guys really think so?
Hey, Brianna, do you think I could see if we're soulmates? Ew, nerdy Nathan!
Imagine your soulmate is nerdy Nathan!
No, Nathan, there's no way you're my soulmate. You're a nerd.
That was a little harsh.
Here's your test back, Brianna.
No way, you got 100%. You're smart.
No.
Brianna, are you a nerd now? You should quit cheerleading and join the chess club with nerdy Nathan.
Thanks a lot, Nathan. Jake, it's time to see if we have the key to each other's hearts.
I really hope you're my soulmate. You're the hottest girl in the school.
And what else?
That's it, you're hot. Nothing else matters, babe.
I guess.
Does it fit?
It... What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
The hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents your soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean? Get out of here. Oh no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just need a makeover. Come with me.
Who's that fine babe over there?
Where?
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort.
I think I'm in love with you.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
No. You have a black heart.
So? Why does it matter? You said you just wanted a friend. Nothing bad will happen to you as long as you don't fall in love with me.
Sorry, but I'm not gonna risk it. Here's your test back, Brianna.
Thanks, Mr. Stevens.
Look at your grade.
Yes! I got another A!
Your grades have been phenomenal recently. Keep up the good work.
What happened to Mr. Stevens?
Mr. Stevens!
He must have fell in love with Brianna.
Oh, who's gonna grade the homework?
She shouldn't be allowed in the school.
You guys think I want to live this way? It's not my fault!
Hey girl, how are you doing?
I'm so glad you're friends with me, Sophie, because no one else will be.
Take it as a compliment. Everyone's scared they'll fall in love with you.
I'm going to be alone forever.
I have an idea. You could hide it.
How?
Here, cover it with this red heart and tell everyone that you got your heart changed from black to red. No one will ever find out.
We hit 4 million on TikTok! I have a 4 million cake for you. Do you want a piece? No? Okay.
I really like your new hairstyle, Brianna.
Thank you, Jimmy.
Brianna, I really like your hairstyle too.
And thank you, Timmy.
Timmy, don't copy me.
Why do I keep getting money? I don't have a job.
Because you just got compliments. Every time someone compliments you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
She's so cool, she's wearing sunglasses inside. Bro, 2 sunglasses? She's the coolest person on earth. Bruh, and sunglasses?
Baby girl, you look so beautiful today.
More money.
Give me a kiss.
No, I don't want you to ruin my lipstick.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to ruin your perfect lip gloss.
Tell me more.
You're so beautiful. Your hair reminds me of straw.
What's going on? Why am I losing money? I'm the most popular girl in the school. I get the most compliments.
It's because everyone's insulting you. Look at this.
Make me your Aphrodite. Oh, make me your one and only.
Make me your Aphrodite. Oh, make me your one and only.
Make me an Aphrodite. Oh, make me your one and only. Make me your Aphrodite. Oh, make me your one and only.
Grandma, are you feeling any better?
No, darling. I'm very sick. My time's almost up. But there's one thing I need to give you before I go.
Ooh, button!
No! Don't push the button, whatever you do!
But I want to push the button. It's fun. You just go, bleep!
No! You can't push the button!
Grandma! Grandma! Grandma, no!
Why does she always carry around the button? Yeah, it's so weird.
It's the last thing my grandma gave me before she passed away. It means a lot to me.
Push it. I want to see what happens.
I can't push it. She told me not to.
Why? What happens if you push it?
I don't know. Something, but it can't be good if I'm not allowed.
Come on. Push the button.
No.
Push it.
No, I can't push it.
Push the button!
No, I'm not pushing the button!
Just do it!
No!
Come on!
I'm not pushing
push
the
it.
Button!
Nothing happened.
About like the Barbie. Susan, play Barbie World!
Nurse Susan's not on this floor anymore.
Who are you?
I'm Nurse Jennifer. I'll be taking care of you from now on.
No, 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 no. Get Susan. Get Susan. I don't want you. I want Susan.
Susan doesn't want to see you. Now take your heart medicine and vitamins.
I don't take my medicine, and Susan knows that, and she knows I don't take my vitamins. I want Susan here.
If you were nice to Susan, she wouldn't have requested to change floors.
Whatever. I'll go get her myself.
Miss Applewood, no. Hey, stop running.
Now, what is this filter? I'm a fan. Susan! Susan!
Why are you spinning?
I don't know, but make it stop!
It's time to face your fear.
Fuck this. I think I'm safe from the broccolis.
Oh no, sweetie, did you get chosen to face your fear?
I did.
You have to take a bite of the broccoli.
No, it's scary.
If you don't face your fear and take a bite of the broccoli, you'll die.
Why did I just get a timer?
That's how much time left you have to face your fear. Come on, sweetie, eat the broccoli!
No reaction.
It's time to face your fear.
Are you serious right now?
And you know the words to this song. Sing along.
Sing along.
Oh no, honey, did you just get a sing-along? We'll give you a lyric and you have to continue singing the lyric they'll give you or else. And I'm bad.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want a party.
Honey, you got it. You're safe. Oh, no.
Mommy, what's wrong?
I just got a sing-along. I'm super shy. I don't know.
Mommy, you have to sing along.
I'm super shy.
Mommy, please. Mommy!
I love you, Grandma. I'll see you after school.
Sing along.
Oh, no, Grandma. Did you just get a sing-along? You have to sing along or else.
It's a cruel summer with you.
You got it, Grandma!
Of course, I'm a Swiftie.
Then you know the words to the song.
I asked out my crush and I just got rejected, so I really want to see some reasons to date me because I feel horrible. Affectionate? No, but I'm not a big physical touch person. Friendly? I am friendly. And the best zodiac sign, I'm a Leo.
Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer. He's a 10 out of 10 in looks!
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband.
Goal, touchdown, scores, strike!
What the? None of that makes any sense!
Come on, babe, it's something you love!
Ben!
What? No! Beep, 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 beep. You and your boys, when you hang out, you play a...
video game!
Yes, baby, you got it.
Thank goodness. Let's break up.
What?
I'm sorry, but it's not me. It's you. I don't have feelings for you anymore.
Fine. Goodbye forever, then.
Wait, I know this is kind of a bad time, but I gotta act it out. Look at my hands. Heart, heart. It represents the word.
Heart? Heartbreak?
No, it's a feeling that I don't have for you anymore.
Love?
Yes!
You're breaking up with me because you don't love me anymore?
Yes, you got it.
Bessie, you're not going to believe what...
Brianna!
...happened.
Uh-oh, drama!
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Game leader, Brianna.
Everyone! I'm in charge of do as I say, not as I do! Now remember, you have to copy what I say, not follow my actions, because my actions won't match what I say to do.
Stop talking! Everyone knows the rules already!
Okay, everyone, clap your hands.
Timmy, what are you doing?
No, Timmy, you were supposed to clap your hands.
I thought you said clap without hands. My brother!
Give an instruction.
Everyone, cross your arms.
Dang it! Brittany was copying your dad's moves.
No, Brittany! You were supposed to do as I say, not as I do.
I forgot!
Brittany!
No, my girlfriend! Look what you've done, Brianna. I lost my girlfriend and my brother because of you.
Jimmy, it's not my fault. They're supposed to do as I say, not as I do. They didn't follow the instructions properly.
Maybe if you talked louder, they could have heard the instructions properly.
Why is it changing who's in charge?
Ha! It's me.